Welcome to the Kindle Fire HD6 Take Apart Guide. First, you will need to use a thin flat tool to pry up the back case. After the back case is removed, the next step you want to take is to unplug the battery. And then using a nylon spudger tool, you can then unplug all the other cables from the motherboard. Next, remove all the Torx 5 screws from the motherboard. Also, remove the Torx 5 screws holding down the rear-facing camera. And then take out the rear-facing camera. Now, lift the motherboard up from the bottom and take the board out. Next, remove the two Torx 5 screws from the speaker assembly and then take the assembly out. Then you'll need to take out the Torx 5 screws from the midboard, which also houses the battery. And then take out the midboard. Be careful to slide the LCD flex cable out of the midboard and not to tear it. Now remove the four Torx 5 screws from the LCD assembly. And finally, take the LCD out.